Hello there, my RPG fans, and welcome to another video. A wild action RPG appears. Pine looks like a mix of Legend of Zelda and Fable. That's the first impressions I had while watching this trailer and learning more things about this upcoming game. It's described as action RPG adventure simulation. It's been developed by an indie developer called Twirlbound from Netherlands, a small team with only 7 people. The game is set on a decently sized island called Albamare that has a diverse terrain, 6 different biomes to be more precise. They also pointed out that the world is very much alive, since every living species will adapt to circumstances. You play as a human called Hugh, a young adult who is looking for a new home for his tribe. You'll get involved with different species that could help you or screw you over, but you can do the same thing to them by getting involved in their affairs. According to developers, you will have the freedom to shape your own story depending on your preferences of allies and enemies, so there are different factions in the game that you can join or fight against. Like you would expect from almost every other RPG, there is exploring, crafting, bartering, talking and fighting. It's also important to point out that things will happen even without your involvement, which will undoubtedly help with making this world feel alive. The most interesting thing about this game to me is the generic algorithm that will make the species evolve, as you can see from this example here. I hope that this means they will also have different stats when they evolve with different abilities in combat. That would actually be really cool. I'm interested to see more stuff about this system and how it works in depth, and I hope there are more than just a few species that will use this system. I also hope to see something similar in other RPG games, because this idea is really underdeveloped. Oh yeah, they also mentioned that humans are actually inferior to other species in the game, which can actually turn out to be really immersive, dare I say realistic, for a neckbeard such as yourself. Twirlbound also noted that they are working hard to make the AI in the game smart and adaptable to the player behavior. For example, if you play more defensively in combat, the AI will become more aggressive. Also, if you dodge a lot in combat, the AI will try to keep up, whatever that means. Like I mentioned, the story is about finding a new home for your tribe. You will discover the history of this island in the special places called vaults, which are essentially dungeons of this game. Once you have enough of the resources, you'll make your way to your new home. No idea how this actually works, we'll have to wait and see, but this actually sounds interesting. Pine comes out in August for the Switch, but we'll have to wait for the release date on Steam. The only thing we know for PC is that it's coming out this year. Overall, it looks really interesting with some cool ideas, and I hope that it will deliver so that this small studio can grow and make more RPGs in the future. I absolutely think that we need to support smaller developers that have passion for their products, since most of the AAA developers have anti-consumer practices. As I mentioned in one of my posts, I will be on a continuous mission to try and spread the word about smaller developers, so be sure to subscribe, because that will make our outreach stronger. I also have to give special thanks to my patrons for supporting this channel in the long run, you guys are awesome! And if you as well want to become a patron, you can do that by visiting the link in the description or by clicking on the end screen annotation. See ya in the next one.